In this problem, you're given this expression for a wave, y equals 0.4 sine pi times the